having a Hamilton Bulldogs hockey team here in our city, and he kept that promise by purchasing and moving the OHL Belleville Bulls to Hamilton. On Saturday, September the 26th, a new era of hockey will begin in Hamilton as the OHL returns to the Steel City. The new kennel of dogs will include many local players from the greater Hamilton area that will be ready to play in front of family, friends, and thousands of dog lovers of all ages. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to Bernie Arbor Stadium for today's ceremonial first pitch from the OHL Hamilton Bulldogs, Adam Lashram, Justin Lemke, Trent Fox, Michael Cramarosa, Stephen Harper, Brody Morris, Mackenzie Enswell, Braden Saigon, Mitchell Mendonca, Matt Luff, Jake Bricknell, Jesse Saban, Cole Candela, Jack Hanley, and Matthew Strong. Please welcome President Steve Stahel and the coaching staff, George Burnett, Barkley Branch, Troy Smith, and Ron Wilson.
Here are your Hamilton Bulldogs!
And now, Matthew Strong will throw out today's first pitch. Matthew, it's your pitch. Well done, Matthew. Fans, during the second inning of today's game, you can head down to the concourse by the concession stand and meet the newest batch of Bulldogs and grab some autographs. While you're down there, pick up some information on tickets and upcoming OHL season. Welcome, Hamilton Bulldogs.